Wendy's new big classic hamburger.
This is the good stuff.
The soft Kaiser bun, the fat tomatoes.
This is the good stuff.
The fresh toppings, the fresh beef.
This is the good stuff.
Wendy's new big classic.
One bite, one taste, one look, you'll see. This is the one the other burgers wanna be.
This is the good stuff.
Wendy's new big classic.
Can't get enough, this is the good stuff.
Love hot dogs. Wendy's has got something hot for you.
Give me some hot dogs.
Wendy's beef hot dogs, regular, cheese, chili, and chili and cheese.
Good dog. Ow. Hot dog.
Why settle for anything less when you can have a hot dog at Wendy's?
Wow! I feel good.
In their quest for maximum barbecue flavor, there appears to be no limit on how far Canadians will go. Now you needn't go far at all, thanks to the all-new McDonald's McRib sandwich. A hefty pure pork patty, chopped onions, and a rich, zesty barbecue sauce you pour on yourself. Topped off with a toasted bun, all for only $2.19, all for just a limited time. The new McDonald's McRib sandwich. Maximum barbecue taste without the barbecue.
He'd heard the news. He couldn't wait, or else he'd miss that bold new taste.
McDonald's Cheddar Bell.
It was beef from McDonald's, a quarter pound on a toasted rye bun, but it won't stay around.
McDonald's Cheddar Bell.
With cheddar sauce, grilled onions too, a bold new taste, too good to be true. Just $1.59 for a limited time.
Cheddar Bell.
It's a good time for the great taste.
To go.
Of McDonald's, just till March 1st.
Wouldn't it be great if every lettuce and tomato burger came with an oven for the burger and a refrigerator to keep the lettuce and tomato from getting soggy and wilted? McDonald's McDLT does. Its two-sided package keeps the burger hot on the McOven side, and the McFridge side keeps the lettuce and tomato cool and crisp. You put McDLT together, so it's always fresh, never soggy, and totally delicious.
When the moon hits your eye like a birthday surprise, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
For just $5.99, you can enjoy the great taste of a McDonald's family-sized pepperoni pizza or two for just $10, now and throughout the winter.
Excuse me, but you see, not at all.
For a limited time, Wendy's Kind of People can enjoy our garden fresh all-you-can-eat salad bar and refreshing iced tea for only $1.99. The perfect light meal now at participating Wendy's.
Let's talk division. There's long division like my parents did back in the 1800s. There's subdivision with those little houses like on Joy Court. And now there's La Burger Division, my personal fave. New Burger Buddies from Burger King. Two delicious all-beef mini-cheeseburgers side by side. Now watch careful, here's the division part. Tear and Viola, you got two. Very cool. Reverse, whoa, from the Skycam, new Burger Buddies, $1.49.
We're gonna make you love us.
Yeah, we will.
In celebration of the Winter Olympic Games.
Oh, she's fallen a couple times. Come on, hon, let's break for lunch.
McDonald's brings you Olympic Twist Fries. Crisp, golden, lightly seasoned spirals are February's taste of the month. McDonald's Olympic Twist Fries. Inspiration with a twist.
Yeah.
This month only.
Okay, everyone, this is our great new taste at McDonald's.
And we need a name for it.
It's got a new bakery-style roll, two leaves of lettuce.
Bakery homestyle
onions,
burger.
Peppered bacon, tomato.
Supremo.
Processed cheese.
Supremo with cheese.
Ketchup, tangy sauce.
Arch.
And a quarter-pound meat pack.
Arch. Arch.
Daryl?
The new Arch Deluxe?
Yeah.
I was gonna say that.
Me too. So obvious.
The new Arch Deluxe with bacon. October's taste of the month at McDonald's.
fillets. Cooked in pure vegetable oil. Why? Because you're worth it. Burger King, the best food for fast times.
There's a picnic in every fresh bite of Wendy's new frascata sandwiches. It's a whole new kind of sandwich, stacked with premium meats, natural Swiss, and cool, crisp vegetables, all on handcrafted, freshly baked bread. Do Wendy's new frascata. Do what tastes right.
I just heard about Chicken McNugget Shanghai. It's this new thing from McDonald's, and I thought, hey, give it a try. Tender chunks of chicken. Ooh, plump. Look, chopsticks. Chopsticks. We have three oriental sauces, like Cantonese sweet and sour, teriyaki, and hot mustard. And get this, a McFortune cookie. You will meet a tall, handsome stranger. Yeah.
It's a good time for the great taste.
He wasn't that tall.
Of McDonald's.